In Philadelphia tonight, the Avalanche make their one trip to the city of brotherly love to play the Flyers.
They have the highest scoring line going right now in the National Hockey League. Here's a line the Avalanche got to find a way to shut down tonight.
The power play will continue. 8 seconds left to go in the period. Jazz control after the faceoff shot. One-timer, pass save, rebound, chance, there it is. Score! Matt Duchene gets the goal with 1.6 seconds left on the rebound. Stripped away, Simmons for Philadelphia. Powers his way into the corner. Center in front, shot, score! Valtteri Filppula with the goal, with a nice pass out of the corner to set him up. And this game is tied up at one. Back to Giroux. Cuts in, upended, pass over to Voracek. Waits, pass across for Giroux. Teed up, shot, and a blistering driver rebound shot. Giroux scores.
The top line is part of that top unit, and they feast on the power play, and Yakupov gets nailed on that one.
Connecting, got it back. Steal made, and coming out to center ice with speed, McKinnon, Nikomo, shot, score! A short-handed goal by Como, and the Avalanche have tied the game at two. Blake Como, short-handed goal. Right now, it's the Flyers who are short-handed. Pass in front, tipped off the Flyers defenseman and in, and the Avalanche have a 3-2 lead. A power play goal, their second of the game, and the Avalanche will take it. However it goes into the net, they'll take it, and it's 3-2 Colorado. Voracek moves behind the Avalanche net. McKinnon staying with him. Pass comes back towards the point. Big shot. Save, rebound. It's in. That ties the game at one. Oh, so close for Varlamov, keeping it out of the net. But it hit the inside part of the post and had just enough momentum to go in to tie the game at three.
It's been a little bit of a slow start. One goal in nine games, but he is going to be a real good player.
Steal by Duchene. Gives it to Yakupov. Shot. And score! It's knocked through the pads, and Nail Yakupov has put the Avs back on top. 4-3. Now Yakupov from Duchene at 5:37 has put the Avalanche back ahead. In the corner, Weeks. Pass behind the net. Put in front, shot, score! Dale Weeks wide open in front of the net, slammed in the tying goal, and this game is tied at four.
McKinnon will take the draw against Couturier. Puck down, Avs win the draw, far side. A long bomb, all missed the net, and that will do it. We're going to overtime in Philadelphia. For the first time this season, the Avs will play beyond regulation.
Backing up towards the blue line with the puck. Twist. He lost the puck. It's a 2-on-0. Then the breakaway chance. Connecting. Shoots and misses. He missed. And the puck's still free. It's stolen away by the Avs. It's taken by Landeskog. 2-on-1 for Colorado. Barry cuts in. Barry shoots. Misses wide. And it goes around the boards. And it's 2-on-1 the other way for the Flyers. Brought in by Philadelphia. Shot rising and missed high by Provorov. Well, you can't say we lack for excitement or action here in overtime.
Voracek isn't a big-time goal scorer, but he is very smooth.
Third shooter for the Flyers. Saved by Varlamov. He flashed that right leg out, and the Avs with a goal on their next shooter can win after this save. And it sets up Rantanen to win the game for the Avalanche. Mikko Rantanen, an opportunity to win, and he does! Mikko Rantanen completely faked out Michael Neubert, and the Avalanche, in their first shootout of the season, get the victory. Goals from McKinnon and Rantanen, and Varlamov with two big saves, and the Avalanche have won the shootout tonight.
And they return to form on the road after three games where they scored just two goals. They get five goals in the game tonight.